So we have discussed about mitosis. Now, mitosis is just a phase of the whole cell cycle. So when I talk about cell cycle, what is a cell cycle? Cell cycle are the events in a cell. Remember, they are the events in a cell by which there is an increase in the mass and cytoplasmic components of the cell. So during cell cycle, we begin with a new cell. When there is an increase in the mass and cytoplasmic components of the cell, what else happens? DNA duplicates and the division of nucleus and cytoplasm finally divides the cell. So as a whole, what do you understand by this line is that the cell cycle starts from what? From interphase, which we have discussed during mitosis, and it ends when whole of the nucleus and the cytoplasm has divided. We have discussed karyokinesis and cytokinesis. Karyokinesis is the division of nucleus, cytokinesis is the division of cytoplasm. So mitosis is just one phase of the whole cell cycle. So what is cell cycle? Cell cycle starts from beginning to the end. And how is the beginning started? We have supposing we have a cell, and what will happen? The cytoplasmic component in the mass of the cell will increase. DNA will duplicate, and then finally nucleus and the cytoplasm will divide. Thus a cell cycle extends from the time a cell is formed till the time it completes division. So you can say that cell cycle says divide, grow and redivide. Means you have a cell which is already divided, and then it will eventually grow, and then it will again redivide. So this is a complete cell cycle. So cell cycle extends from the time a cell is formed till the time it completes division. So mitosis is just the phase of cell cycle. And the very first cell cycle's phase is the interphase. Now interphase is generally regarded as the resting phase of cell cycle, but it is not so. We call it a resting phase because during this we don't see any type of division. We call interphase as resting phase because we don't see any sort of cell division in the cells. But this is the most metabolic active state of the cell. Means the cell is synthesizing everything that will eventually help the cell to divide. For example, interphase has been divided into three subphases. We have G1, S and G2 phase. G1 phase is the first growth phase. What happens in the first growth phase? RNA and proteins are synthesized. The volume of cytoplasm increases. Mitochondria and chloroplast divide. Mitochondria in case of animal cells, but chloroplasts are not there in animal cells. So chloroplasts divide in case of plant cells. After this, the cell enters the S phase. S phase is the synthesis phase where DNA synthesis occur and chromosome and DNA, they duplicate, they replicate. Then the cell enters the G2 phase, that is the second growth phase, in which enzymes, RNA, protein and their synthesis continue. The enzymes are synthesized, RNA, protein, their synthesis continues. So what we are discussing here is that cell cycle is a cycle which extends from the time a cell is formed till the time it completes division. Means supposingly we have a cell, and then that cell grows, in which the what increases? Mass and the cytoplasmic components increase and the DNA duplicates, and after that what happens? Nucleus and the cytoplasm of the cell divide, and then new daughter cells are formed. So you can make out that cell cycle begins from the time a cell is formed till the time it completes division. The first phase of cell cycle is the interphase. Interphase is divided into three subphases. We have G1 phase, we have S phase and we have G2 phase. G1 phase is the first growth phase in which RNA, that is ribonucleic acid, and the proteins are synthesized and the cytoplasmic volume increases. After that, mitochondria and chloroplasts divide. When the cell enters the next subphase of interphase, that is the S phase, which is also known as synthesis phase. Now, what is going to get synthesized? DNA synthesis will occur and the chromosome duplication will also be there. After that, the next phase is the second growth phase, that is the G2 phase, in which enzymes, RNA, protein synthesis continues, means more synthesis is going to be there. And after this, the cell enters the mitotic phase, in which we have discussed various stages, that starting from prophase, metaphase, anaphase and telophase. So let us study this cell cycle by the help of this animation.